guys bring a lot of the physical, and then this part is really the underlying core, because without, you know, getting the emotions out and without getting things off the right path, the physical doesn't really matter. We've got to, you know, clear the channel so we can work out and be, you know, warriors and have our purpose clear. So a lot of this work we do around the fire is to uncover the purpose, the dreams, legacy, and the purpose, to get that underlying why clear. And then the warrior can really come out. So we'll go around the circle and share your name. If you're not from here, maybe mention that, but we're assuming you're from LA. Most of them, if not, mention it. And then, you know, what you're here to work on or what you're here to do. And then we'll go around another time and just kind of start a conversation and share it. So I'll start it out. My name's Alexander Hill. I live here. And I'm here to lean into my purpose and my calling even more.
I'm Blake Wilkinson. I'm here to learn from anyone that I can on how to be a better person.
That's 2 minutes today. Maybe just finish it. That's 2 minutes. 2 minutes?
My name is Chad Nelson.
Hey, read your notes. Guess your notes. Halfway. Just
What did you learn when you were in Bali on your spiritual journey?
Free meditation.
And what did you find out about yourself when you were out there?
All the truth that I was hiding from myself.
That's deep, bro.
Thank you so much for sharing.
Julian Gonzalez Becerra. I am here to rid myself of that which no longer serves me, help raise the vibration of the masculine on this planet by doing that to myself first.
I teach a lot more yin, because we're all basically on the verge of facing burnout. And high intensity exercise